When Achille Ackridge saw interest rates plummet last spring, he decided to refinance the mortgage on his Maryland townhouse. The original loan was in his partner's name, but she recently started her own business, so they figured his credentials would make it easier.
Over six-figure salary, 800 credit score, gainfully employed.
He loaded all of his information into a mortgage search site, and the calls started coming in. All the lenders asked his race, but all said he did not have to disclose it. He told the first lender he was black.
So the gentleman came back and advised, you know, turns out we're not interested in townhomes right now.
Why not?
He just said it's an industry standard right now.
He also disclosed his race to the second lender, who said they could do the refinance, no industry issue with townhomes, but at a rate higher than what he already had.
So I started to realize maybe I need to not disclose my race. They said it's an option that I have.
A majority of black home buyers are concerned about qualifying for a mortgage, while less than half of white buyers are, according to a Zillow survey, because lenders deny mortgages for black applications at a rate 80% higher than that of white applicants, according to the most recent data from the Home Mortgage Disclosure Act. As for Achille, two more lenders called, and he declined to answer the race question. Both gave him competitive market rates. One even tried to beat the other. Suddenly, the process was easy, as it had been for Achille's partner, Melissa, when they bought the home together 2 years ago.
I know that I am not the only one to go through this. I know I'm not the first, and I know I won't be the last, but at least I want someone else out there to understand that this is not normal, that this is not right.